But even more concerned when they went down to 10 men. Berardi, Gaetano Berardi, receiving a straight red on his debut for...